I'm almost done.
When I break up with her, I need to keep my mind clear.
Yo! Hey, Vincent. We're leaving now.
Alright, take care.
Still hanging around the bar? We can't start this party without you. Now, come.
Did I just hear something?
Good evening. Oh shit!
Is Vincent here?
What?
Hmm? Awesome, you can break up with her hair. Okay. We're gonna do that.
We'll continue the story of the mysterious series of deaths. Nicholas Clark, age 29, was the latest victim.
What a grisly story.
Archie Wallace, age 28.
Archie?
Oh my, Archie. These deaths are hitting close to home these days.
Morgan Cortez, age 42.
Oh my god, the police officer.
Did she just say Morgan Cortez? That's the officer who used to come here.
Kevin Taylor, age 31. That concludes the current known list of victims. If we learn of any new information...
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia about beer, now that you've emptied your mug. Beer's
oh, cool, so you get a different trivia piece in the...
The earliest
records and a drink you have.
Are from 5,000 years ago in ancient Mesopotamia.
Yeah, I knew that.
It said the barley used to make bread fermented naturally, and beer was created by coincidence. The earliest known alcohol is said to be from 9,000 years ago in China, a mix of rice and fruit alcohols. I guess you could say humanity's had a long time to enjoy their drinks. And that was the beer trivia for tonight.
Empty?
Are you all right?
I'm fine, I can still drink.
I'm fine.
I have whiskey.
Whiskey.
Coming right.
But we're not gonna drink it right now. I'll focus more on the alcohols in the next playthrough. Sit. Talk.
Why are you here?
Hey, have you ever cheated on anyone, Vincent?
Huh? Well,
I can't imagine. It's you, after all. I've cheated on someone before. But don't worry, I'm only seeing you.
How do I say this?
It's really strange that I feel this way. Do you get what I'm trying to say? I'm probably not making much sense.
Well...
Man, you're not talking much today. I'm just sitting here with some guy who's not saying anything.
Oh, I hate her. Today?
Sorry. I'll see you tomorrow. I've been tired lately, and I want to sleep alone.
Then that's too bad. What? You're going home already?
I need to go home.
I have something to do.
Oh. I see. I'm going to stay and drink some more. Good night.
Okay, the seventh day. However, it looks like there's only one more floor left, so...
The spiral corridor is our locale tonight. It is a holy passage to the cathedral.
I'm really hoping for no, boss battle tonight. Because the last door up, watch when it goes to the top, notice that there's, like, four areas and then a door. I'm hoping we'll only go through half of that tonight. Shit.
Think hard while you challenge these areas.
Now what?
It's nice. Damn, okay. Like this. Taking that. No. Yeah, undo both those actions. Oops. Okay, undo everything. Because I have no idea. Okay, this much I know. No. Why does this have to be so irritating? Why? Okay, go like this. Okay. Okay, I still can't undo. There. Because I need to get up at least one more. I don't know how. Oops. Okay, that was interesting. Let's see. I go like this. Like this, and this, and I have no idea what I did to. That doesn't help. Hey. Go like this. Okay, I have an idea. Bring this over. And damn it, I screwed it. No, I didn't. I have no idea what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm doing at all. Hey, that doesn't help me at all. Oh my god, I have no idea. I'll be back when I actually can figure out something here. Wait, drink this. Okay, there we go. I'm...
Whoa!
Damn it. Jump! Remove enemies! Oh, thank God. Okay. That makes my life a lot easier. Okay, so wait. Undo that. And then remove those enemies. Okay. Then, like that. Like that. There we go.
Right, I got it.
Yay. Okay, wait. Undo that. Okay, undo. Undo. Okay, you know what? Drink that. Okay. Okay, I want that continue first, even though I have plenty. Okay, we're actually gonna drop down. Shit. Two. Okay, this is difficult. Okay. There we go. Take that. Now jump. There we go. There we go. I escaped!
As I expected, you survived. I knew you wouldn't die here.
Okay. Huh, that's interesting. Alright, I'm gonna save, and then I need to stop here. I'm hungry, and I'm running out of time on my, Dazzle file, so. Okay, so I will see you guys soon. Probably, it'll be like an hour for me, but like 3 seconds for you.